Kanha Re is a devotional piece set in the raagam. It depicts Lord Krishna and his divine qualities. The choreography was inspired by Sanika Purohit. The second piece is a Raas Leela, depicting the story of Lord Krishna dancing with the gopikas. The gopikas admire Kanha's beauty and grace as he enchants them with his music. Raas Leela is choreographed by Guru Ashoka Rao. This piece is performed by Shriya Sinha, Shreya Dutta, and Surabhi Joshi.